Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, my gosh. Three more days till Christmas. My name is Bob, and this is my wife, Libby.
Hi. Just in case you were wondering who was kissing me.
I met her in the parking lot. I said, come on with me.
We are delighted to be with you, and you all look so festive. I love Christmas. We wanted to tell you a little bit about our show today. How many of you remember all the Christmas specials on television? Ed Sullivan, Perry Como, you remember all the specials we would watch? Well, all of those songs we're going to be singing for you today. Now, we realize some of those shows were also choreographed. Bob and I do not dance. You do not want us to. It would be a comedy hour.
I've never danced, so you don't have to worry about seeing that. But also, we've passed out these songbooks, okay? And towards the end of the show is where we're going to get these songbooks out, and we're all going to sing long Christmas carols. Also, some of you have bells. If you feel like jingling your bells along with us, please feel free.
Now, the songs that we're singing today, we want you to sing right along with us, and you will know most of these songs. So without further ado, we're going to start by saying this.
Haul out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hadn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen pie. Sitting on my shoulder, I need a little Christmas now. Haul out the holly, I taught you all to send each living day. Fill up the stocking, you know it's just 1 week from Thanksgiving Day now. But we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinning, yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but panicky, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. We need a little Christmas now.
What else? Here we go.
Need a little Christmas now.
To hear that nice applause. We were here out underneath the tent, right?
Yes.
When was it? In the summer? Because it was warm.
About 3 months ago, I think.
Right, and we loved being here. We met some very nice people, right?
Yeah, people say to us, you know, we're checking you out, but just so that you know, we're checking you out too, because I'm 73.
You're 73?
You are too.
Okay.
And in another few years, when I'm tired of cleaning our house, we will be looking
for... You're tired of cleaning the house now, right?
Yes.
Let's do another one.
Let's take you to one of my favorite places, Winter Wonderland. Sing right along with us. with us. These are the songs we remember, right?
Sleigh bells ring, I listen. In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away, it's the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's Parson Brown.
He'll say I'm married, we'll say no man, but you can do the job when you're in town.
Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
You know, Winter Wonderland was written in 1934, and throughout the seasons, over 200 people have recorded it.
It's one of the first songs we hear after Thanksgiving, bringing us happiness and joy.
In the meadow, we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock them down.
When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Blow your nose, gets a chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland.
You are so kind. I wish it were snowing. It is getting a little colder though, so that's nice, right? You know, as adults, we often miss the childlike dreams that we once shared at Christmas time, the anticipation and the excitement of the season. But those feelings, they're still in our hearts. Change does not have to wash our memories away from us.
I
Only 13 years old when he recorded this next song. It was recorded on July the 15th of 1952. The song was commissioned by Saks Fifth Avenue for their Christmas card.
That's right. The story describes a scene where a young child walks downstairs from his bedroom on Christmas Eve to see his mother kissing Santa Claus under the mistletoe. What a scene, huh? Ruin the kid's life, I'm telling you. The lyric concludes with the child wondering how his father would react on hearing of the kiss. Little known is the fact that his father is in the Santa costume.
Boy, did this create a lot of havoc, particularly in the Roman Catholic Church in Boston, who banned this song on the grounds that it mixed kissing with Christmas.
So Jimmy got on a plane?
So he got on a plane and he went to see the archdiocese to explain the song, and then the ban was lifted and the song
what?
Was born.
Okay.
And we want you to sing right along with us. You'll know this song. You ready?
Ready. See me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep.
Then I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. If Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Let's hear it. Okay, here are our chorus.
Come on. Let's hear.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. And I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus
if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Boy, you're great singers.
Thank you so much. You know, we've been doing these Christmas shows for a lot of years, and we always change them up and try and find new things. And Libby, my beautiful wife, found this next story just this year. She said, we should really tell everybody this story. So we're going to tell you a little story about this.
In a world that seems so broken, we need some Christmas stories, don't we? And this is a special one. You start.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. The year was 1943. It was Christmas in the South Pacific in a war zone on the USS North Carolina. The 2,339 sailors aboard the ship had been at sea for several months and were tired, yet excited about the annual Christmas dinner. Boy, the bad holiday meal consisted of lukewarm turkey with fixins and a gravy which tasted more like Pennzoil. Following dinner was their local Christmas show. All hands participated with skits. There was tap dancing and even a striptease of sailors dressed up like Hedy Lamarr and Veronica Lake and performed to the loud laughter and cheers.
That's right. About a month earlier, the chaplain on board, whom they call Chappie, wanted to do something to help the sailors and their morale because they knew they wouldn't be home for Christmas. So he passed out Macy's catalogs and told the sailors, everybody give me $5 and pick out gifts for your children and for your wives and your loved ones, and we're going to make this happen. And so the sailors did that, not knowing, and the poor Chappie had no idea where he was going to get the extra funds. He was praying extra hard.
Chappie packed a shoebox with the collection of all the monies and sent the following to Macy's department store, begging Macy's to deliver these gifts to the respective addresses it enclosed. He said, "Dear sir, we realize that we are asking a great Christmas miracle. You will be adding to the happiness of our children and to our own Christmas joy out here in one of the war zones if you can fulfill this request."
The Macy's company headquarters indeed received the shoebox and the letter, and it circulated the letter to all the Macy employees they had. They wanted everybody to be on board for this. And they requested, they were able, how many gifts were there, Bob?
729
gifts that they collected and mailed to all of the families all over the United States. Also, they sent back a letter to Chappie that had a film reel canister in it, and they said, after your Christmas party, please play this for the sailors on board.
That's right, and after the show, the chaplain stood at the podium. He began by wishing everyone a Merry Christmas and explained that their gifts back home had all been delivered, courtesy of Macy's. The sailors cheered. And Chappie told the men that Macy's had sent back one gift in return. He asked the stagehands to dim the lights. A white projector screen was unfurled. A film started to play, and a small band started playing Silent Night.
On the screen were black and white images. The first was a beautiful young woman holding a baby, waving animatedly, and her hair was perfect, and she had on a beautiful long dress. And from the audience, oh my God, that's my Ella, that's my wife. I miss you, baby. More images graced the screen, more wives, more babies, more scenes from the home front.
The image of a freckled little girl missing her front teeth, waving hard enough to break her arm. For the next hour, loved ones sent special messages for Christmas to the sailors.
There was not a dry eye on the ship, as you can imagine.
You see, Macy's had tracked down each family and filmed hundreds of wives and children, all waving to Daddy, sending Christmas messages.
You know, we all miss loved ones during Christmas. This happy season can sometimes make us feel blue and take us back to places that we used to live. But those memories are always in our hearts,
These next two songs reflect this longing, much like the sailors felt that night. Outside of Pittsburgh called Newcastle, Pennsylvania. And I spent a lot of time in Boston, and Libby and I talk about snow because she likes snow, and I've had snow up to here. When we say 3 to 6 in Boston for snow, we mean feet, not inches. So
we're happy with just inches.
You're happy yes, with just inches. So anyway.
But you want to tell them about a lot of the Christmas songs where you were?
Sure. One of the hottest days on record. The reason I'm talking about this is this song.
I know.
One of the hottest days on record in July 1945 in Hollywood, California, this next song was born.
That's right. The people wanted it to be cooler, but a lot of the songs, the Christmas songs.
A lot of these Christmas carols were written in the summer in Los Angeles. Kind of weird.
So get your bells out. Let's do this one.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let's go. Signs of stopping, and I bought some corn for Poppy. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in that storm.
But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
The fire slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out of that storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
The fire. We're still goodbye, but as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Thank you.
Thank you. In the 1950s, has anybody here ever heard of Bobby Helms? The 1950s, I believe he was.
Oh,
in the
yeah.
later 50s?
Oh, yeah.
Right. This is where you get to go ahead, shake your bells.
Get, you a bit, get another bell song.
You here. Get a bell song here.
Thank you very much.
I love the 50s. How many of you like the 50s music? Oh, me too. I think that's the best.
You know what? I have to tell everybody, January 8th, I think that is, we will be back here doing some country music for you, along with a dance, right? So, but I don't have to dance.
You have to put your dancing shoes on and you bling.
Get to wear my boots, right? Mary, Did You Know? Is a Christmas song with lyrics written by Mark Lowry and music by Buddy Green. The lyricist Mark Lowry said,
well, Mark Lowry actually went to school in Lynchburg, I am told, and lived there some of the time. And he said that for the last few years, he'd been making a list of questions that he would like to ask Mary if he could just sit down with her. Things such as, Mary's, do you know who is in your arms?
Mary, do you know the one who holds creation together and the one who holds you together is lying helpless in the manger?
Mary, did you know that your boy will walk on water someday, give sight to a blind man, and calm a storm with his hand?
Mark Lowry carried his lyrics with him for the next 7 years. In 1991, he asked his good friend Buddy Green to write suitable music for his poem.
I love musical people. It only took Buddy Green 30 minutes to do the music, and he called Mark from his home in Macon, Georgia, and he said, well, I think I've got it, and this song was born.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know?
gracious. Thank you.
Thank you.
Isn't that a beautiful song? Thank you. In 1944, the composer Frank Lesser wrote a song for his wife, Lynn.
Now, Lynn and Frank sang, and this was the duet that they used to do at their annual Christmas housewarming party every year, and it was to signal the guests that it was almost time for them to go home. Do you think this worked? I don't know. But it's a great song.
It's cold outside.
I got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand, then just
my mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what you're
my father
hurting.
Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
Really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Well, maybe just a half a drink
I'll more. Put some records on while I
the
pour.
The neighbors might.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in the street?
There's no cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to break
now.
This spell.
I'll take your hat, your hand.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
Mind if I move
and
closer?
And I'll say that I tried.
Oh, what's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't say.
Baby, there's no doubt.
Maybe it's cold outside.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Hey, Bob, the answer's still no.
Hey, baby, it's cold outside.
This welcome has been.
How lucky that you dropped
so
in.
So nice and warm.
Look out the window at
my
the
sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves
door.
Upon a tropical
my
shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
gosh,
vicious.
Gosh, your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette.
I never said chocolate to the
I floor. Got to get home.
Baby, you're gonna freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
I really can't stay.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my life.
At least there will be plenty of fun.
If you caught pneumonia,
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold out.
Baby, it's cold.
Thank you so much.
The next two songs give us pause for reflection toward a calmer and more peaceful time in our lives. Maybe away from all the Christmas rush and noise.
The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There has never been such a day in Beverly Hills, L.A. But it's December the 24th, and I'm longing to be up north. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry, all your Christmases. May each and every one of your Christmases, may all your Christmases be white.
Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true, but I can dream, and in my dreams, I'm Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful, there's all
come. You see those books in front of you? Those green books? All right. This is a very high energy, powerful, take a deep breath, don't breathe until tomorrow.
Now that's a man's interpretation. Here is my interpretation. This is triumphant and joyful, and we want you to have fun with it. This is the reason for the season, so we want you to sing right along with us. Okay?
Okay.
Angelic hosts. cross proclaim Christ in his morning in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Hail the heavenward Prince of Peace, hail the Son of Righteousness, light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. While he lays his glory behind, born that man no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth, born to give them second birth. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Proceeding, guide us to thy perfect love.
hover over us all to reign. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity high, prayer and praising, all men raising, worshiping God most high. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Oh, come on, ye faithful, one more time. Triumphantly, let's do it.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, Lord, the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Christ the Lord.
Great job. Great job.
In a world that seems so broken, our prayer for each of you and for us is that there be peace on earth. Please join us in singing this.
Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be with God as our Father. Brothers, all are we. Let me walk with my brother in perfect. Peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my song vow. To take each moment and live each moment with peace eternally. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. We've had a great time being here.
Merry Christmas to all of you.